guys, and now what you want to do to get this set up so that you can use Wi-Fi tethering is open it up and go to the free tether that you installed. And set IP forwarding to enabled. Okay, now go to the mobile hotspot. Okay, and now what you want to do is you can set a passphrase. We'll just call this one password. Done. And then you can name your network. I'm just going to name this network 1, as you can see. Then set it to on. Okay, and now I'm going to go to my iPod Touch to connect to this to prove that it works. Go to settings. I'm going to turn the Wi-Fi on, and you will see that network 1 network that we just created is right there. I'm going to type in the password, which is just password. And then you'll notice when I hit join, it shows that I just connected to the network.